Hey guys, it's Chi. So right now I'm back in my dorm. I just came back from winter break. My break was about a month long, and I actually just came back yesterday, January 16th. So right now today is Tuesday, January 17th. And you know, I just got dressed this morning. I was like, you know, why don't I just show you guys what I'm wearing and what I'm kind of feeling this week, this first week back in classes. So I'm actually not wearing any makeup right now, because typically when I go to and from classes, I don't wear makeup. So yeah, I'm back on campus. I'm so excited to see what this semester holds. I have so many plans for this semester, and I hope that I get to show all of that with all of you guys. If you want to see what I'm wearing this first week of school, just keep on watching.
I'm gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket.
Okay, so it's Wednesday right now, and classes got canceled because it's snowing outside. And so I decided to just wear like this little H&M shirt that I got for $5. Yes, $5. Ouch, it's getting in my piercing. Anyway, so I'm sweating a little bit because I just came back from the gym. There's actually a lot more people at the gym than I thought. So yeah, it's like right now, like everything shuts down in North Carolina when it snows. So it's a winter wonderland outside. And so I'm probably gonna throw out a hat and go get something to eat. Right now, I don't know what time it is. It's like after 12, maybe almost 1 o'clock. And I haven't eaten anything today, but I did work out. So that's what I'm gonna head over and do. And I think I'm gonna have a friend call me soon. So I'll show you guys my outfit.
Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always had to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go.
Morning. It's about 9 a.m. and classes officially start today. So even though there's still snow on the ground, we're all going to go to classes or whatever. So today I'm wearing like this turtleneck and then this skirt, and I was supposed to wear leggings with it, but like it just ruined the outfit. So I'm gonna suffer for fashion today. And so the reason I'm up, classes start until 11 a.m. but it's about 9 a.m. so the reason I'm up is because I have an interview at 9:30, and so you know, otherwise I would still be in bed. And I decided to take a little extra time to do my makeup today. So I put on some lip gloss, some foundation, did my eyebrows. I don't know if you can tell or not, but I did put on some lashes. So yeah, that's that. Show you guys my outfit.
Oh, rich white girl. All I'm doing is wasting my time chasing rich white girls, yeah. All they do is bitch and they whine. So tell me, what could I give you that your daddy can't give you, baby? What could I give to a rich white girl?
I don't want to do that, okay? See what you're doing now. So right now I'm in the beautiful, beautiful Renolda Hall outside the Office of Career, is the OPCD, so it's the Office of Personal and Career Development. And I just need to show you the view I'm looking at. I just need to show you how beautiful Wake Forest is when it snows. Pretending like I can play the piano. I don't know what I'm doing. So it is Friday, January 19th, and I woke up a little early today, even though my first class doesn't start till 1. So I think it's maybe after 9, almost 10. So I'm just going to hit the gym and then I'm going to eat breakfast and head out, get ready for class. When I get dressed, I'll show you guys my outfit. Every day, like we sitting on the bench, nigga, we don't really play. Every day, fuck what anybody say. Can't see him because the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up? One time, fuck one time. I'm calling niggas out like the umpire. 7 grams in the blunt, almost drowned in the pussy, so I swam to her butt. It's Eastside, we in this bitch. Wish a nigga would, like a tree in this bitch. And if a leaf fall, put some weed in that bitch. That's my M.O. at a beat. So it is currently Saturday, January 20th, and I realized that I forgot to film an outro, so I just wanted to say, if you like this video, let me know and give it a thumbs up. That helps me a lot. Let me know what people like and what people don't like. If you honestly don't like this video, just leave a comment down below and let me know how I can improve or what it is you'd like to see. And if you like my kind of vibes, just hit subscribe and stick around and turn on the post notifications so you know when I post. Again, I'm trying to post twice a week and minimum once a week. Okay, I love you guys. I'll see you in my next video.